Number 17, want to find the area of the shaded region. Well, this is a classic example of find the area of the whole thing minus the hole, the part you don't want, which is this little hole right here that's an 8x4 triangle. Area of the whole thing, 15 times 15, that's 225. Minus, we're going to subtract this that we don't want, which is a triangle. Remember, it's 1/2 times base times height. So it's 1/2 base of 4, height is 8. So 225 minus, oops, not equals, minus 1/2 4 is 2, 16. So we're just going to subtract 16 from that and get 209. So it's 209, we'll just assume centimeters, squared centimeters for number 17.